Hey lords and ladies, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. If you are new to this channel, then don't forget to subscribe us because we post videos related to King of Avalon on daily basis. Well, let's talk about the dragon evolution. In this video, we are going to talk about dragon evolution in detail, and we are also going to talk about and reveal the stuff that how much dragon orbs you need to max your dragon level evolution. Here you can see this. Here is a screenshot for the evolution successful for the two-starred. And let's move forward. You can see this. There are total 8 levels of evolution, up to 8 levels of evolution benefits. So this is revealed right now that we have total of 8 levels to evolve our dragon. And if you have evolved your dragon to the level 8, you will have like 130% stats, mean you are going to get 130% troop attack, troop defense, and same for the health. Here it is, you can see this. If I have my dragon evolved to the level 8, I am going to get like a 130% troop health, troop attack, and troop defense. So this will be the maxed level for evolution, but this is not a cheap, this is